attribute to be any where after you love the film. Yeah.
Yeah. So how would you describe a character actor?
As a human being. Really. As a human being with every aspect of what humanity is. Bad character, good character, in-between character, twitches.
Yes.
Now look at Art Carney, what he did. You know who he is?
Yes, I do.
He created an iconic character that was playful, that was mischievous, was unselfconscious, and some of his movements were magical, like poetry. That's what a character. He epitomizes the essence of a brilliant character actor.
Yeah, absolutely.